All right, we'll get started here in a second. Just trying to get this one thing up and running, but apparently it's not working very well. All right, I think we can get going now. I apologize for the extra time. Everything's now working, and I know why. It wasn't working before. All right, so let's go ahead and get over to the game or something. And we'll play our own music. Thank you. I'm not sure why there's no sound either, but yeah, whatever. I remember being able to skip this stuff. Come on, you guys. Let me get into the game. One second. That's why the audio wasn't working. Music is off. Music is off. Audio is full. Hey, donkey, here's a carrot. So go ahead and repair this. Is now repaired. But hey, it's not working. Does he need to raise it? Locked into place. Huh? pirate. You know, I should, you know. We're gonna drop the music further down as well. Before Facebook gets all anal about stuff. We gotta go up here and fight Jack. Come on, Jack. Apparently the cutscenes don't matter. Well, we're gonna get copyright flagged, but whatever. Kaboom! Bear with me.
Bear with me, I apologize.
All right. So we have no music. And if we play other music, the cutscenes will play music no matter what. So there's no point in playing music over music, right? So we're just going to have some background noise and some television that you'll probably hear behind me. Unfortunately, there's a bone right there. So most of this is memory. I've played this before multiple times. All right. Dog wants a bone. Need a dog, so you need the bone. Hey dog, here's a bone. Roof. Switch to the doogie. Switch to the doogie. He's so happy he has a bone. Dig, doggy dig. Okay, we got that as well. Can't do nothing with that. And let's see, can he push? Yeah, he can go through this, if I remember. There you go. Okay, and I think you can throw, yep. Build them back together. I don't think we can do anything because I think one of these is behind the golden gate or the silver gate here, I think. Could be wrong. It's been a while. Yeah, we can't get in there. Alright, this is an older game, so stuff is usually not that big. Just a quick move around, just to see. Alright, we're moving forward. Come on, Jack, open the gate. Get the coins. Wait, did I get all of the... Yeah, I did. Da-da-da-da-da! Why, hello, sirs! And goodbye. Don't need the heart, but get it anyway. So, in traditional LEGO stuff, you do know that you can play the world, but there are things you can't do until you get specific characters. And I have played this, I believe it was Xbox that I have it on. Xbox One, 360, something like that. I don't remember. It's been a while. But, it was never available for PC, to my knowledge. And I saw it on Steam when they had the Steam sale just briefly. The other day, last week, whatever. And then they had this, LEGO Indiana Jones, and there was another one. None of them that were on PC. Back in the day, anyway. Was this LEGO Indiana Jones? LEGO Star Wars, the original saga. Which I played on the Wii. Nintendo Wii. Gotta jiggle your Wii. Go. So yeah, there's gonna be a lot of just running around and doing nothing with no noise but the background noise, unfortunately. Let's move this out of the way. I think you can just break this and keep building different things. Alright, so let's go to Jack. What are we looking for? This. It's right there. And we go to Doggy to dig it up. I forgot, how far out can you go? If you go past here, the sharks will get you. Screw your boats. So if you haven't told by now, if you can't tell by now, you use Jack to find things with his compass, as, you know, how that goes. because you couldn't get across without that. That's the reasoning for that. Two of three. Go back up. There we go. Let's get in here and break all this stuff. This ball was supposed to do something, wasn't it? Guess not. Yeah, we can't do nothing with that yet. All right. Get the coins, man! Dude, where are you, dog? You gotta come in here, because you gotta throw stuff at this guy. Wait, there was... Okay, it's on the side. You have to take him out on the side, if I remember. And the only way to get there is you're going to have to get in over here and get this barrel and carefully not fall off that. You have to roll it across the little wood thing here. All right, can I not do this because I don't have a female character yet? Can't get it. All right, so we're going to go over here and we're going to do this. Get the coins. All right. Building a boat. Building a boat. Boat, 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 boat. So we gotta go over here. There's a coin over here which allows you to turn into skeleton. But anyway, that's not what you do. You come back later for that. What you do this is you go in here and you just use the barrels for oxygen, and then you go into this cage over here. And it raises. And you throw the crap off. That doesn't break. Why is this stuff not breaking? Thank you. Ba-da-ba-da, boom, boom, boom. Okay, so we need this down here. This to go here. The extra coins. We basically just gotta go back. Kind of a pointless thing to do, but that's the way to get the coins there, and but you have to go back and do this again to get back over there. But you can't, can you? You can use that to get up. Oh, I'm so professional at this. Destroy this stuff on the boat. For, you know, additional stuff. Shark! Whoa. When are you gonna do this? There's the story. Will Turner, guard dog, we're special. Am I a true pirate? Nope. Aww. Lego Pirates. Hello to those on Odyssey, those that are watching. Continue the story, it shall. I know it's not that entertaining because there's no music or nothing, but... we'll still get flagged for this crap, though. Okay, 1 second. Sorry about that. believe you go in the water. There's a shark there, right? No? Nope. I didn't correct this. Alright, so... we talked to her, right? The point is to break everything. The Lego game. That's what you do, is you break stuff. Smack you with a fish. Smack you with a fish. Smack you with a fish. Smack you with the fish. Smack you with a fish. And you too. Alright, so we need to get one of these. We need to go here. Then switch his camera, and then we move it around until we blow cannonballs. Yeah. Okay, we're moving forward. And switches in. There we go. Gotta get all your coins. Yeah, and you can't, there's nothing to light this, so. Alright, let's move through here. Let's get going and destroying stuff and picking things up and building things further. Smacked. Glitch! Did you see the glitch? It glitched out and threw itself out. So hiding back here? Yeah, look at all that purple stuff. Purple coins. Yes, you can ride the pig too. That works. There, we can do this over here. All right, so all is taken care of except for over here. And we can't do anything with this until we have somebody with a wrench. So let's see. Well, there's a cart and we need to get this way apparently. So we need wheels, and there's some shiny things called wheels right here that you lift up and you do a little hop dance because it takes forever to walk. And you put it on there. And GOG, where's another one? Where is another wheel? Gee, we don't know. It's right here. Wait, is he following me? Oh wait, we gotta, no. That's future stuff. There you go, see, that's future stuff. Of course, you want an apple? Coins, coins galore. We need the coins alone. Break the wheel. And we're stuck. But we can fix that fairly easily. Keeps making points. So that allows you to walk over here, but we don't have those powers yet. So we need to put this over here. And we're going to pour water into that. Gonna pick it up. We're going to move it back. And then splash. Ooh, stinky. All right, so we got him now, so he can, he has a wrench or a hammer. And, he can fix this so we can go back out. I forget what the... Wait, I need Jack to do stuff, don't I? Why is it not working? Oh, it's in there. I know what I'm doing. I'm just double checking everything. I do know what I'm doing. This is what happens with me in games. And there's the fire. Oh yeah, we gotta get her to do stuff out here. Get some flames. Five fuse, get away. No. Destroy everything. Use Jack. Need to find his pistole. Here's your pistole. Awesome. Very helpful with the gun, guys. Alright, so he's small, so he should be able to go through. Yep. So that's the way out. Just doing a quick check. All right, we're climbing up into the bar. And there's lots of coins available in this bar. Lots of stuff to blow up. Lots of stuff to shoot. And typically there would be music playing and whatever else, but, you know, copyright BS. The guns are nice. Basically, you just clear out the path and etc. Good there. All right, we're gonna switch to Hiram so we can fix this over here. Go around and get the coins. Oh, come on. Here and it continues. And this is where it gets annoying. Or once a diamond or gem or emerald, whatever that is. Not an emerald. It's a gem. Now the annoying part happens. Now that we got her, we can go out here and let's see. Can he blow this up? He can. Need her now so she can get up here. Come on. Come on, you know how to play this game. Come on. You know how to play. What now? Only Jack can do it, or the little dude couldn't do it because he's too small. Gotta get old man here. Gotta get his pert. Alright. So switch it to gun guy. So all right, I forgot what to do with him.
Oh.
Where'd the bird go? There we go. Chased him around. So was that seriously all? Yeah, that's for the boat. Okay. We don't have anybody with strength, though. Let's go to the boat. And Jack is stuck in the water.
Ooh.
Sorry, I'm eating some candy. Don't want to chew in your ear. All right, enough distractions. Where's Marty? Marty can do this. Marty! Shoot that, Marty! Fix the cannon.
Ready the cannon!
We gotta go down there. Marty. Yeah, and most LEGO games, if there's somebody with like a powerful weapon like this, that's perfectly cool, because they can quickly blow things up. All right, is this everything that we got down here? Is everything good down here? Everything? Everything? Yes. All right. It's magical letter. Magical stairs. Yes, there are magical stairs. You can climb up them. Release me. All right, here we go. Boost is that and gets him out of y'all. Okay. It's not good to have your phone near your streaming device, system, you know? And we lost. We lost Marty. Hate how the coins get stuck on the backside. You can't get them. If we're not able to go back there, the coins shouldn't be able to go back there either. But anyway. Ow. All right, let's go down the stairs. What's down here? Splash. Lots of water in here. True pirate. Grr. Gotta break stuff. The Lego game. Give me my coins, damn it. Wait a minute. I just dummy. Oh yeah, the Kraken. God damn, I forgot about the Kraken. I forgot how to fall down on that. Isn't there a way of getting up? The Minky!
Uh-huh.
Elizabeth Swan? Return to port. Yeah, let's go to the port. We haven't been in the port yet. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. That's what that sounds like. So we're at the port. This is the port. How much is he? Lieutenant Grooves. So you go down here. Once you get enough red bricks. Once you get enough gold bricks, you can open that side and this side. Oh yeah, I gotta blow that up. Stuck. Yeah, this is the port. And that allows you to slide back and forth. Huh. Off the tree. And apparently, if you do all of these in succession, it gives you something. Hey, look at that. What's the red brick? We ain't got that much yet. All right. So what's over here? Nothing. Some coins. How much are you? Who has a shovel over here? Who's got a shovel? Where's the shovel? Find the shovel. All right, we found the shovel. The bombs, where are they at? All right, what else? Gold coin. Which turns you into a zombie pirate skeleton. Right, grab the shovel. That's a coin. What else? Over here. That's good. Breathe on the water now. Supposedly. Oh, I gotta turn it on. Dirt. Donkey. What's a carrot for? Can I buy you? All right. Donkey. So now that I blew it up, so I can do this now and you can hop across now. Hearts. All right, so we opened up 3 red hats. We purchased the breathe underwater one, which I can go into extras now. And you can breathe underwater now. So it will never go down now, which is good. Super annoying. All right, we don't have enough gold bricks to do anything. All right, we guess we can go back and continue the story. Actually, we can go back to Port Royal. That's where we go next, but let's go back to Port Royal and free play. We should be able to have people to jump through. Oh, we can't go down here, can we? Yes, we can. Basically, we just repeat the same thing, but we have more ability, quote unquote, more ability to do things now. We can switch to this dude who can fix this. Oh, we don't have the strength guy, do we? Damn it. So we can't do that one part. There's a exit. You can go outside on that. But we don't have any strength guys. We can't bring the donkey up there. Like, ooh, food. Ooh, what? That was interesting.
Oh.
I'm fighting myself. Alright, so we can come back when we have the strength guy and we can finish this out completely. But we can go through the motions on this. So we don't have the strength thing here. And Marty can't do it. Can Mallet do it? No. Lieutenant Groves can't do it either. We don't have strength, man. Anyway. Can you get... You're running to, sir. Ah, we can't get out there. That sucks. Wait a minute. All right, so that's done. This up. That's one. We can do all four now. Come on. Another transportation error there. Okay, that's taken care of. Okay, this is done, this is done, this is done. We need to dig up. But before we do that, let's go ahead and put this here. Okay, and then go out here. All right, so. Red shark. And if I'm right, the females can do the acrobatics. What I miss? Missed something. What did I miss? I missed something. Aren't you supposed to like land on that or something? Am I just crazy now? There we go. Took forever, didn't it? Well, unfortunately, that's all we can do in here. Alright, so this portion's done. And I don't have a skeleton thing. Skeleton key. Coin, actually, not key. Now we can do all kinds of things. We're still gonna be missing one or two things, but that makes it so much easier. Yeah, there's multiple things you can do. Right. Seriously? Oh yeah. Come on, get up there. So this is the other side. Dude wants a hot dog. I've gotten true pirate. Ow. Go. Oh, we can't do this either. Damn it. So we don't have the sea creatures. All right, well, some of it we can't do. Okay. Through those, will it? Will it work? It works. Thank you. Yeah, we gotta get this coin over here. Do that either. Why can't I pick this coin up? Cool. All right, well, I'm gonna call it for the stream here. Just gonna was filling in some time to play another game as well. Is it to be fun? But yeah, you can follow on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Twitch, Odyssey, Utreon for Gaming Centrum, and Instagram is Gaming Centrum and the number one. And thanks for watching. And if I can get out of here, we can say goodbye. And goodbye once again.